Welcome to Dan ARG YouTube. Comrade Stalin Osaze Osakuna Kodin, they talk about the debate where happened for Chinese TV, where Pastor Osagie Ezeyamu and the Edo State Governor Godwin Obaseki do for Chinese TV. He said instead of Pastor Osagie Ezeyamu to tell Edo people what he go do if he win the election, where won't happen next week Saturday. He said he called a busy day attack the Edo State Governor Godwin Obaseki. Godwin Obaseki, when in the attack, that one can't tell Edo people what he go do if they re-elect him again, if he win the election, next week Saturday election, if he win. So make I leave you now. Make you hear from Stanley Osaze Osakuna Kodin. Make you for know the things where happen for that debate and the way Stanley Osaze they analyze the matter. Enjoy the video.
Una good evening, my people. Na me una brother Comrade Stanley Osaze Osakuna Kodin. In fact, I really wonder, I surprised what happened today. Ezeyamu really disappointed his followers. Ain't he say to do elections or to do debate na gra gra or na by fact? They ask him simple question. Ezeyamu no answer one question from the beginning of the debate to the end. He was busy attacking and fighting Obaseki. Obaseki keep calm, they look calm. They explain what people want here. As we speak, Obaseki was not able to define or to explain the meaning of his simple agenda. That was an ample opportunity for him to sell his simple agenda to the people. Ezeyamu no fit sell his simple agenda. He only ended up making a hell of noise. Mr. Ezeyamu, there is an information going around. This is an opportunity for you to clear the air relating to your activities while in school. Ezeyamu ended up saying, Obaseki does not have results. Obaseki does not. Was that the question that they ask you? He said the records are there. I was a good student. You know, you need another lie to take care of the first lie. Now, some of us quickly run, go YouTube. Go bring facts. Come out. Where is Ezeyamu for openly confess to be a cultist? A member of Pirate Confraternity. I shared up before the debate group. I don't waste time. If you got my word, now you go see her. Ezeyamu absolutely disappointed his followers. If you see some of your followers that they run, come in, they're going to write, is it a muscular? Is it? Then they give themselves hope. And those people, you be the judge. You watch the debate in totality. Ask yourself a simple question. How many questions is Ezeyamu answer for all? Ezeyamu was not able to sell a simple agenda. All everybody money, million dollar. Security vote. He wants to dive into the collective resources at all costs. Now that will be the question where they ask you. It is obvious that Ezeyamu has nothing to offer at all. He not get one single thing to offer. Now noise, he called the debate grant comic. I was even ashamed. A man that now. Now, truth, when Oshomole talks, say, although he went to University of Benin to read law, he graduated, but he did, he's not a barrister. See, understand what is a debate. A debate is not a war. Come and sell your idea. Drive home your point and sell your critical agenda. Provide a superior argument against your candidate. But instead, Ezeyamu did not make a simple ghost statement apart from attacking. And I was glad when Governor Godwin Obaseki basically maintained absolute mechanical accuracy. That is how to know an intellectual. He tell them, say, the truth is, you need to live that your analog life. Come into the digital world. His school is a yamu in all areas. It's a yamu from the beginning of the debate to the end. Now attack on Obaseki. The question now is, now attack he plan to give Edo people if he become governor or now development. Izeyamu did not discuss about the simple agenda. Obaseki. That is to know how to know a desperate man that wants to get to power at all costs. Nothing to offer. Sorry to say, today now no say, to the speak English chef, not be the issue. The question will be say, do you have something in your brain? If they put me and Izeyamu together in a debate, believe me, I'll too use them. I don't wear today. I won't even call them for ITV now. May they put me and may they pay me and that together in one program before the elections. Make a way. No sin. Nothing. No reasoning. The records are there. Was a good way. Perfect in student unionism. The question is it true that your father came to beg for you when you were rusticated in school? Is it true that you pour acid on your fellow student? He said, all you need to know is to go to ask the management of the school. They are there. Ask them. The next thing, switch. Obaseki. Was that the question? Believe me, for those who follow up this debate, you will agree to the fact that Izeyamu did not answer a single question. He went there to attack Obaseki. Whereas, and I love one thing what Obaseki do. Obaseki did not even bother himself to refute any allegation by Izeyamu. Obaseki was busy driving home his point, telling the Edo people what they will expect in the next 4 years. And I say he like public resources. The security vote, now that money your day. He can't forget. Say na debate. Simple agenda is there, I'm not if you talk about. Simple agenda. Where is saying get? Is there, I'm not if you talk about simple agenda. Izeyamu was busy fighting Obaseki. Go and check the comment on Facebook for channels. Then any finisher. They ask him a simple question. Izeyamu go with a wire. If they don't come off a track, if they also Obaseki, he won't berate him. He won't bring the guy image down. But the guy they look up. They tell the two people, say, this is what we're going to achieve. The truth is, Obaseki stated categorically clear, he will never allow lions and tigers to collect revenue in Edo State. See, today, I hail Obaseki. No sentiment at all. Tell friend truth, you know this boyfriend. Talk him as he be. I hail Obaseki. Now, If you see in followers on social media, then they give themselves hope. But the hope they don't know say they're lost. If they are. They ask him simple question. Many numerous questions. Izeyamu will be busy attacking Obaseki's policy. The next thing, he begin calculate the percentage where they put for modular refinery. Today, not criticize MOU. That You have collected the river basin, the urban basin, this the agriculture. So today I collected a billion. So today I collected a billion. Izeyamu was not even aware that backlogs of resources as debt was incurred by the Oshobole administration, which Obaseki have to pay to contractors. Oshobole borrowed it recklessly, and today the state is servicing the debt. But then Obaseki has well created, provided infrastructure in 3 years, pay pensioners in 3 years, pay all the national standing bills in 3 years, then provide sustainable atmosphere for everyone to stay. They ask him a simple question. You came out with a simple agenda. Fine. How are you going to raise resources to fund your simple agenda, owing to the fact that the post-COVID-19 era is a problem? Many countries plagued by it. Izeyamu run come up for there. Obaseki. Now Obaseki, you want to do development if you become governor? Today he show say all the thing Oshobole talk na truth, although he went to school to read law, but he's not a barrister. My father, who is the Esogbo, was not there to beg for me in Lagos Law School. Where is your student service? Zero. Student assessment, zero. Where is your law school certificate? I battered someone with acid. They asked him a simple question. Did you actually batter somebody with acid? He said the records are there. The next is your Obaseki. Obaseki. And you know what? They be done they brag for this debate. That is your Obaseki the role for debate. A financial expert, a wise man, he did not go there to fight Izeyamu. Today Obaseki has proven to the world that he's a complete gentleman. Obaseki has proven to the world that he is a complete gentleman. Izeyamu has been hungry to have access to the collective treasury of Edo people and to control the security votes. He was busy calculating the percentage of growth in the security vote. Izeyamu, how will you address the problem plaguing Edo? Izeyamu Mamimita. In your Obaseki, Obaseki. Obaseki. Now, I know say Izeyamu no understand debate. And what debate? Me, I don't fit tell una that time. Una dey forgive them. Make una dey forgive them. They don't know. But for the purpose of clarification or edification, make I give a layman definition of debate. When you talk about debate, you dey talk about the ability for you to drive home your point and to defend what you believe in as against the views and opinion of those in contention. That was why you see and say, Obaseki, from the beginning of the debate to the end, in order to attack Izeyamu, he was defending his government policy and telling the people what to expect in the anticipated future. But Izeyamu, on his part, was busy fighting Operation Amozeta government has at all cost. This one not be attack. Now the truth, Edo people should be the judge. You are in the best position to be the judge. I want to ask a simple question. No sentiment. Did Izayamu answer any question in that debate? Yes or no? Please, I want to get your response before I continue. Please. Did Izayamu answer any question in that debate? Yes or no? Show your answer so that they will see to the, they will know by themselves that they failed woefully. Now listen, the no's are coming in. No are coming in. Answer, see, you see, no's are on ground. No. 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 You say one single question. He's busy parading lions and tiger to come and collect money for tickets. No idea. Not be to speak English. And when it comes to that English self, Obaseki is cooler. You need to see financial terms. You need to see technical terminology. You need to see intellectual mechanical accuracy. You need to see dispensation of intellectual prowess. You need to see capacity. Now, Edo people are responding. They are saying no. Izayamu got F9. No, F9. No single answer. He was busy attacking the governor while the governor was busy campaigning, telling the people, this is what I will do. Izayamu was fighting the governor. The governor was busy following the principle of debate, which simply means driving home your point. All Izayamu knows how to do. If you give an opportunity just now, he will say, there is something that makes me come into your presence. Now that one would they talk. You carry Bible, take cover face. You are busy training lions and tiger. Your heart dark like kiwi polish. More than listen to what other people they talk. Oh. They are saying Izayamu got F9. I challenge them to do a live video and ask the same question in their page. F9. Izayamu come again and track himself. He ain't quite ready to debate. I have for debate, no green end. Obaseki. Obaseki mo wegboto no yawa. Obaseki mo wegboto no yawa. Obaseki mo wegboto no yawa. Izayamu come at him. He did drag in his zugu. They knock with, see, you know where a man that thinks that he knows it all will always fail. He not listen to his followers. He not give the chance for the adversary. He just won. Go there, believe say he too savvy. They not fit. Teacher. Say, my brother, when you get to debate, go and say your point. Allow Baseki to be attacking you. Don't attack him. Tell the dumb people what you can achieve. Show them the functionality of the simple agenda. My brother reached there. They say, enough if you talk one of your team. Now, that as of today, we can authoritatively conclude by saying that Izayamu's simple agenda is nothing but an attack on Obaseki. Izayamu's simple agenda is nothing but an illicit document designed to create attack dogs in Edo State, not just Obaseki alone. As we speak today, Oshomole is regretting. Now, so as we talk, so Oshomole is busy regretting. We told him in the past that the problem in Edo is very cumbersome. It will be difficult for a mere simple agenda to address it. It isn't a lie. An opportunity was given to Isayama to defend and to stray more about the simple agenda on Agbukwei. He misused the opportunity. As of today, there is nothing like simple agenda, but rather an empty agenda. There is nothing like simple agenda, but rather an empty agenda. Now today is a Yamu no say initial wadu wadu. I told you in the morning. Initial wadu wadu. Initial gra gra. Stealing of dollars into Babariga. Or having a Supreme Court governor that is not even accepted in his own state. Moving military from one place to another is not a yardstick to measure capacity. Today, it is obvious that Edo is in safe hands. How can a man who claims to have an agenda come into a debate without saying a single word about his agenda, apart from monetary calculation? So billion, come here, collected 900, so billion, this 1 billion, that 1 billion. Oshomole incurred huge debt that did not even reflect in the DMO data, debt management office, because there was huge amount of resources that was owed as far as contract activities concerned in Edo State. Amari got a contractor. Ona Duligo Fio, but as of today, Obaseki pays the backlogs of this money. He continues to service the debt created by Oshomole. He pays salaries, pensions that went due. Again, Isayamu said, no teacher in our school. But Isayamu is running here and there with his godfather, Oshomole. Oshomole was the governor of Edo State for 8 years. The question we are still asking, does it mean that the number of teachers employed by Oshomole have retired? In 8 years, the number of teachers employed by Oshomole, have they retired in 8 years? Isayamu came back further to impoverish and to destroy the image of Oshomole indirectly. There is a video on that circulation where Isayamu's gangs concluded plans to deal with Oshomole if they eventually have access to Sadebe Avenue, which will never happen in Jesus' name. But today, there is a clear reflection of that. He came out to say, today, quickly defend himself. He said, when they asked and say, are you an Agbo man? You being juice man? He said, the results, this thing are there. Today it is clear, go to Unibank, you can get the data. Today it is clear that all what they said about me have been proven to be lie. Who proved it that it is a lie? You carry Oshomole go court for one day. Now come on, let you post, now it will be one mate, you carry and go court. But you refuse to take Oshomole to court. Oshomole will Oshomole to court because he has a completed evidence to completely destroy you politically. You swallow and you bone. Why he was busy talking about his records in University of Benin, he forget to say, to remember, say, in go YouTube, go identify himself as a member of Pirate Confraternity. Not me talking, I say, I'm talking about myself, he tell YouTube. It is in YouTube. So the truth of the matter is this. I want to see Obaseki in the debate. I want him to come to debate. He wants to be the debate. This one are the two debates. He school you for the two. He school you for two debates. One a BBC Pidgin. Online. He school you. Channels organize debate. He school you again. They ask you simple question. You defect. Now you will see. Today you will know that governance is not only about noise making. If every person like Isaiah will be governor, he will jail everybody. Anybody that disagrees with him will go to jail. You can see his temperament in his action. No patience. As they never ask a question, they say, yes, 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 he's waiting to attack. Yes, yes, okay. Let's we ask question finish first, Oga, in agree. And who say another? This is again answer to the question. Nobody knows an attack. They call us. Twain was forced to say, answer the question. Answer the question. Oh, magumegwa ho ni kugaria. Oh, magumegwa ho ni kugaria. So, mamegi set is a bona ikugaria. They are fed. Now, let me quickly use this opportunity to send message to all our political lieutenants. Togba worldwide. Togberians. Domesticated in the two states. Our re-mobilizer from this night, make una not sleep on the ass again. So you can see, me, I know the ass again. I know the fed the ass like that. I'm in my hotel room. More than sleep. As of now, they go look for a way to arrest. They will arrest you, put you for sale. They will come and bail you after election. They will come on their own to bail you. They will want grant you so that your mobilization, you want mobilize, you know, see chance doing. Leave your houses. This is the time for us to make sacrifice to defend the do. So for those when I know say 3 days to election, 4 days to election, police must come my house. Now most, they don't say they come before. No way they don't see me. Money don't waste time. I'm not there. I don't already come out. It was only come yesterday night for day. No, your brother, I don't come out. You get all. That's what I could put it for you. Now again, this one a message to a those in the diaspora. Our members worldwide. After you see that call when you made before. When you tell your family, say come out and vote. From tomorrow, start that same call again. Then, a next to the election, continue the call. Thank God. I said a big thank you to those diaspora connect worldwide. You have made provision for some logistic support in these elections. I will not announce that logistics, but the logistics will show itself in the election day. No cause for alarm. Mo will not brag. Mo will not tell them say we go beat them. Mo will not tell them say we go win them. Make we make sure say the result reflect itself. We don't ready for the elections. I bear money on an orientation. Those who are on ground in Edo, leave your various houses. When they talk about federal might, when they tell you about federal might for election, matter you team me, no matter how might go hard, rich, big rich, you can't manipulate results. Because we are going to escort the results from the voting point to the final stage. But before I continue to discuss about federal merit, make I quickly thank my people and those in diaspora worldwide. As we speak, we do not need a dime from Obaseki to do what we're supposed to do. I am in an hotel room now, chilling. My one that I not do now, those in the diaspora, and I make it possible. So if you like, I spent 2 months outside. We ready to do the election peacefully. So I thank you all. May God bless you all. And by the power of our ubiquitous God, let us not brag. You know, say I tell that from the beginning. I said the game be like football. As the free blow was to say, match start. They play. Not if they play you rough. If you fall, get up, try score. No, say they don't play me rough, now me they wait. If you know your whistle, say free kick, play continue. If you know your say it's over, continue till the final minute. Not say we go be there. No. Assume say we not go be there. Work and put more effort. I not go fear announce the logistics where diaspora put on ground. But I will tell you the truth. Although our resources are limited, but for the area where the coordinator general told diaspora connect worldwide day. I not say for the world, I say for the area. We will be everywhere in Jesus' name. Let me leave it at that. May they don't go learn from us. Isaiahmu no fit give one single straight answer to any question. How will he give straight answer to the problem plaguing Edo? No way. He don't get single answer to give. I beg, I draw this one to Una publicly. Two assignments. And those in the diaspora, call your family. Call your friends. Starting from tomorrow. Call them again on Wednesday. Call them on Friday morning. Call them on Friday evening. Call them as early as 6 a.m. in the morning on Saturday. Call them as early as possible. In my life is second son, maybe I've tolerated you enough, I will now take my decision. Call them as early as possible. Tell them to go to the polling center. No quarrel, no crisis, nothing. In fact, one person will not die in this election. Forget those threats. Vote. Count your vote. Paste your result on the internet immediately. And by the power of God, by tomorrow, we are going to reach out to our people. And those in the diaspora, be rest assured that you are going to watch the election live, no matter where it is. Let me not say anything beyond that. But we'll take the election to your doorsteps. Ensure you call these people. They know they took earth for granted to mobilize. Use your strength. Use your ability. Use your power. Use your competence. Use your competence. Make that call. The call, I've told you, tomorrow, Wednesday, Friday, in the morning, and in the evening, Saturday in the morning. Now, we have, please share this video. We have about 50,000 adults in the diaspora supporting Obaseki. Just try to bring 6 of the persons or 5 from yourself. I know some of you can bring 100, but let the minimum be 5. If you times 5 by 50,000, you know what you get. You know what you get. Now, when the time reaches for the elections, the results will be clear. Now, let me tell you about federal might. See where federal might they work. In any elections, when you are in an opposition party outside the federal government, you are already leading with 20% because you control the army. You control the security agencies. How will the security, how will they achieve their aim? As at this night, they are already writing frivolous petitions across security agencies, alleging innocent people of what they know nothing about, because they want to just hold you, keep you for the election. So, the only panacea to destabilize that plan, leave your house tonight. Leave your house tonight. If you are married, your wife should understand, say, you are playing politics. Explain to her, babe, give me 1 week plus. Like we, our wife can give us 6 months. Give me 1 week. More than Makoti, I tell you so. Now, because of say, I don't talk her now, feel make them not come. But 3 days, 4 days to election, police must come with Sakunokuni ass. Now, so they be right from the one. Police must come. They must come. Me no. But I tell them now, say they should not just bother. I am not a crime syndicate. I've never engaged myself in any frivolous activities. We know say elections now, so it be. I won't blame them. When there are petitions, it is their responsibility to act. But certainly, we know the secret behind federal mind. What about worried lieutenants, intellectuals, remobilizers, the Odumakitis? Leave your residence. Leave. If you are an Obaseki supporter, leave. Today. If you be done, go inside your room, go sleep. Come out. Come out now. So don't worry yourself about me, please. Don't bother. God, by the power of God Almighty, we will do in the elections, and by the power of God Almighty, the result will speak positive. Then the vessels are going to hold here. Today, one guy see me, now my very close friend. He said, you come, you see me, your daughter will see you. I said, how far? He said, if you now lose this election, may go, you enter helicopter, come find you. Now, say the truth of the matter, we say, no worry, we know if you lose. We know if you lose. Is a if let me tell you the truth. Is a Yamu people, they are ashamed of themselves as we speak. Shame they catch them. ewe na ya oyi obi ohọ they go say mama, what make Kunti be? Why is he running for the man? Why is he came there and he schooled you? He came there and he schooled your candidate. Your candidate was there fighting instead of driving home his point. Oh, red man, he said, I just did my hotel. Not so. Not so. The busting, when it busts, they start 4 days to election. Those are the bust each other as they go for houses. But the truth is, we don't first do election for inside federal mayor. We don't first do election for inside non-federal mayor. To me, experience is a hard teacher. Some people say experience is a great teacher. No, to me, experience is a hard teacher. It teaches you the consequences before the actual actions or the consequences of every action. When you wala, when you pour for something, the thing hurts you. You go learn the hard way. Experience is a hard teacher. It teaches you the consequences of every action. So we already know. Money misroad self, not mine. There will be also people that go for street. We know. But money misroad and them, or we fail. As they take fail for debate, that's what they'll take fail for election. Edo can never go back to Egypt. We cannot go back to Egypt. Today, Obaseki has been able to prove beyond reasonable doubt that he's real a financial expert. Shame. Today I received a call from one of my brother, a member of Edo Diaspora Connect Worldwide. He said, comrade, I am in town. Tomorrow me and I will see. I will go take pictures. We go strategize together. See, Edo Diaspora Connect Worldwide on our work. Edo's in the diaspora on our work. To be a coordinator general. When it be saying I may be the smallest for Israel Lofuna. Oh my senior. Not be tree near tree. Not be make Moki the feet jump from tree to tree. Now na stand for front. Now make me the assume now the young who be me on the normal level. So when Obama Garotie Eric Kanaba na confirm. Na confirm. So today I am proud. I feel fulfilled because of the overwhelming support. I want to tell you now. I tell you, say mechanism has been put in place. My one that I not do. Now, Edo Diaspora Connect Worldwide. Edo in the diaspora. Now, they make provision for all those things. My own are just individual efforts. After they provide the logistics, I go act and manage the logistics. So, when you want to give accolade, when you want to praise, when you want to hail, when you want to greet, don't greet Osakweno Kwodi. Don't praise Osakweno Kwodi. Praise those who made it possible. And who are those who made it possible? One, our ubiquitous God will give them the ability to make the resources where them take care of this situation. And two, praise them where make them available, because if they choose not to concern themselves about the election, you can't beat them. So when you want to hate anybody, before you say, oh, sir, we're not holding a man, you be, hate those who made it possible. Because if these things are not possible, I cannot be here to do what is expected. This early morning, I went to go and show Obaseki's project. I show up. The question is, did I went there on my own? No. Show those projects for them to see. Now people now have the motto. Now people now make everything work. So those in the diaspora, a door diaspora connect worldwide, I say a very big thank you to you all. And I pray by the power of God, we are going to elevate a door from the realm of subjectivity down to the realm of objectivity. POI and the supporters, Mona go hide on her face in shame. The debate won and the fight for since then don't come and go. Obaseki does cool now. Thank you very much for listening to me. It's me, your brother, your friend. I remain my humble self, your number right activist, Comrade Stanley Sazo Sapukuno Hudi. I be small boy, you. And I just small boy, I be. Forget say I be man. People, when they listen to me now, many pass me times 100. Now, some still pass so. But whichever way, humility is still. Mona go tell Isaiah Yamu may learn how to humble himself and may reduce the temperament. Election not be war. The desperation to the show for his face. Now make Obaseki cooler. Good night and have a lovely night rest. Osakwenok Wodi once again. For those who intend reaching me, the number still remain 070-3610-9939. I repeat, 070-3610-9939. I repeat, 070-3610-9939. Bye for now. Osakwenok Wodi in the building. Continue to pray. And don't forget, call your people. This one is for those in the diaspora. Call your people. Call your people. Thank you and goodbye.
Now when you don't hear from Stanley Osaze Osakuno Kodi, if you yourself watch, get time to watch that debate and you see what happened for that debate, go to comment section. Let us know what you think about the debate. Who win that debate? Go to comment section for there. Make you let us know. And make you also help us share this video to friends and family. Thank you for watching Dan ARG YouTube.